Hello, my name's Graham Harris. I'm the owner of Technifold Limited and creator of products in the digital print. A new line of products we brought out, CreaseStream. We've developed this new card creaser, which is, I think it's absolutely fantastic. It's my way or our way of ridding the world of this technology, as I'm sure many of you are familiar with. We've picked on one of our brochures here. We're going to put two creases in this 350 gram stock. So as you can see there, we're just going to put it through both creaser machines. And I just really want to focus on the quality and the speed aspects. So what I'm going to do is take the camera and I'm going to introduce you to Lee. Hi. Say hi, Lee.
Hi.
Right, okay. So we're going to go to this. So there's just tens of thousands of digital print companies who make do with this. Imagine 10 minutes to crease, 10 minutes to print a job and probably 3 hours to crease it. So imagine doing 5,000 of those. So Lee's going to go over to this. This is our card creaser. It's very robust, and it, as well as being 6 times faster than the traditional method, it's also going to last probably 6 to 8 times longer. So we've got it folded up there perfectly. But I just want to go over to a little bit of daylight so we can see the quality of the crease. So it's not just gonna, it's not a score, it's a rotary crease. So we've got a perfect bead on the inside. Then if we just turn that sheet around, we can see the spine, absolutely no cracking at all. And we'll return just to recap. So there's the two machines. So yeah, just to sum up really, what I'm saying is, if you are thinking about upgrading your desktop creaser like this, please don't pay thousands of pounds, thousands of euros, dollars, or whatever exchange, whatever currency it is. This one is 6 times faster, has no electrics, it's just got a simple handle that you turn, and it can yield, the yield of output is 6 times more. So if you are interested, then just, obviously go on our website, www.creasestream.com, or private message me. Thank you very much.